Hello everyone. Today I would like to show you how to use the open source web app My Crypto Portfolio. The link to the web app can be found in the video description below. So in order to set up your own portfolio, you click on Create. And then you need to delete firstly the entries of the demo portfolio. And in a second step, select the ones that you possess. For example, Bitcoin. Imagine you have two Bitcoin in your possession. The first one you bought for 1,000, the second one for 2,000. That means you have overall two Bitcoin in your possession and you invested 3,000 euro to buy it. So this step you repeat for all the coins that you have. And then select your fiat. For example, let's select US dollar. And then simply click on save. Your portfolio has been saved now to a database and it can be accessed under the URL which has been returned to you. So it's very important now to save this URL to your bookmarks in order to access it in the future. If you don't want to have your portfolio in the database anymore, you can, whenever you like, delete it as well with the delete portfolio button. And that's all already. Hope you liked the app. It was my very first one actually. So looking forward to your feedback. Thanks and bye bye.